tablets. But what we have is a relationship with HP, the number one selling tablet company in the country. And we had this one, you know, locked and loaded, ready to go before all this craziness. So let me tell you about the Chromebook. Weighs only 3.24 pounds. It has a 13 and a half hour battery life. You've got everything that you need, all the bells and whistles. You've got a Bang & Olufsen audio, 14 inch digital touchscreen. You've got, you know, that front facing camera for, you know, Zoom and Skype and everything that you need. And also, let me just show you. I'm gonna close it. It's really the speed. When you open it up and you turn it on and you're ready to go, this is how quick. I know that went really fast, but this is how quick it pops open and is ready to go with that really responsive touchscreen. I've got three color choices to show you. This one is, let me close it and show you, is the teal. Look how gorgeous that is. I'm not really sure which is the one that's gonna sell out first. I've got more stories to tell about this. Oh, the silver? Okay, the silver is the most limited. So here's the teal, here is the silver, and here is the gorgeous white. We are giving you an software. So it is not coming, as we say, naked, as when you would buy a computer elsewhere. So you're getting Total Tech Premium, which is, that's pretty crazy, realizing that you're getting that. That is 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, tech support for your Chromebook. And you are also getting other software like Pandora and such that has download codes. Total Tech Premium is computer usage, education, troubleshooting, everything. Wi-Fi printer setup, 24/7, 365 days, and it's also United States of America based. So what is a Chromebook? A Chromebook is a laptop that is fast, 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 fast. But before I introduce our special guest, Aaron Berger is going to give you all the details. I want to tell you that the big deal about this is we're guaranteeing delivery in time for Christmas. If you're ordering things right now across the country, I don't know who else is saying that. This is a little inside information, which honestly, I'm not even sure if I'm supposed to tell people. This was supposed to be a Today Special on Sunday, and we were going to guarantee delivery in time for Christmas, but guess what? Huge storm in the Northeast. I hope everybody's safe, and you know, and with all the shipping, that there's more shipping this year than at any year in recorded history. So we are doing this is gonna be the Today Special tomorrow, but because the faster you order, the, you know, happier we are in guaranteed delivery in time for Christmas, I'm doing a pre-sale right now. This isn't going to be the Today Special till tomorrow. It was supposed to be Sunday. And for $349.99, that is an insane price, because you are getting a Bang & Olufsen speaker, you are getting a backlit keyboard, a touch screen. It is, you know, over, you know, an extra bundle worth over $730. Five flex pay. You're getting it home for $70, guaranteed delivery in time for Christmas for free. Blows my mind. I usually introduce Aaron Berger a little quicker than this, but I just wanted you to know, like, the backstory behind how crazy this has been. So Aaron is going to take you through all the things. But Aaron, hello, my friend. I will tell you, Aaron, I cannot believe that there's a backlit keyboard. You and I know the minute we hear the word backlit keyboard, we're talking about $1,000 usually.
Right. Cha-ching.
Cha-ching right there. And also Bang & Olufsen with audio. That's like the high end. Like if you buy a high end luxury car and you've got that, then, you know, $7,000, $8,000 more for the car. Like this is like a mind blowing Intel Pentium processor, you know, the best of the best, HP. I feel like I'm doing the whole presentation for you, but I really, Aaron, am surprised this late in the game, 7 shopping days until Christmas, we're guaranteeing delivery. And I'm going to let you confirm what I said about the Today Special being moved because of the shipping.
That's right. That's right. So I will tell you guys that I was doing everything to prepare for this great big Today Special on Sunday.
Sunday.
And today is Thursday. So they said very honestly that the planners and the buyers and all the people at HSN who work with us to make sure these things go on air called me yesterday and said, can you be ready 4 days early? And I said, absolutely, I'm ready to go. I use Chromebook every day. I couldn't be any more familiar with it than I am already. And I know that there are so many people who have been waiting for us to do a Chromebook Today Special. The last time we did one, it was in the summer. It was in June of this year. Chromebook has been the computer that has exploded, not just at HSN, but across the country this year, because so many of us want a powerhouse computer. And you made great points already, Helen. This is an Intel processor, for example. Bum, 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 bum. You know, the number one processor company in the world. This has the best speakers HP does on any computer they make. The very best speakers. Helen and I sell $1,000 computers. Those have, you guessed it, Bang & Olufsen speakers. This is a touch screen. You know, there's an awful lot of Chromebooks that you can buy that aren't HP, that don't have an Intel processor, that aren't touchscreen, that don't have a backlit keyboard, that don't have Bang & Olufsen sound, for goodness sakes. So we wanted to get this out to you because it's a computer that I think will sell out very, very quickly. And it's a computer that nearly any home would love to have. And I want to take just a minute and talk about the word Chromebook. So you're listening to Helen and I going, okay, man, they're excited about this computer. Why do they keep calling it a Chromebook? Maybe what's a Chromebook? Maybe you've never owned a Chromebook before and you see this really sleek, lightweight, touchscreen computer that we're using and that we're talking about. Well, let me just explain to you what a Chromebook is. A Chromebook is just a laptop computer. In the same way that Windows has a laptop computer, it's called a PC. In the same way that Apple has a MacBook, right? It's an Apple MacBook is a laptop computer. It's a Mac operating system. A Windows computer has, of course, or a PC has the Windows operating system. This is a laptop computer, as you can well tell, with the Google Chrome operating system. We're familiar, of course, many of us, most of us, are familiar with Google. Many of us are familiar with the Chrome operating system. You might use a Google operating system already. You may very well use the Chrome browser on your PC at home. You might use Google on your tablets or on your smartphones. So you know what it boils down to is this is a computer that is so much easier to use. It is a computer that is lighter and that is faster. It only weighs 3.2 pounds, has a 13-hour battery life. There's no such thing as small prints anymore. Yeah. At this price, it's incredible that it starts with the price starts with a three and that it has touchscreen. That to me is one of the most amazing things. But it's a computer that's lighter, a computer that's faster. It's a computer that doesn't catch viruses. I'll go over all of that in a few minutes, but I just kind of wanted to give my little introduction after Helen's there. Oh, it has a high definition widescreen webcam on the top. Maybe the one other thing I should introduce right away. We're including 3 years of technical support. And that is a huge thing, because while in the course of this presentation, I'm going to talk to you about the Play Store, many of you are asking, well, can I do Microsoft Office on this? Can I do Zoom? Can I do Skype? Can I do Google Classrooms? Can I play my favorite games? Can my kids play Roblox or, excuse me, or Among Us? Oh, that's a really popular game right now. And I will be showing you in the course of our presentation. This is abbreviated. We only have about 20 minutes. I'll be showing you can do all of those things. The Google Play Store is the number one app store in the world, but you still might be thinking, well, what if I have questions? Maybe you haven't used the Google Chrome operating system. One of the biggest things about this, it's like the kind of thing we only do for a Today Special, it comes with 3 years of total tech support. So any question you have, and again, I'll expand over all of this more, or expound really maybe over all of this more in a few minutes, but the main thing to know is any question you have, 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, 365 days a year, you're never stuck on your computer again. You never get to a point where you go, oh man, I don't know what to do. That doesn't happen because through 2021, 2022, and 2023, you have a full room of experts at the end of the phone. You make a toll-free phone call, or you can also email them, Helen, to get any question you might have answered right away.
Yeah, this is just a mind-blowing Today Special because first of all, I want to congratulate our buyers on making sure we even had this. Because of everything that's going on with supply chain issues, I know we've heard about this with all sorts of things. Everybody's working from home and virtual home. People buying laptops, this year it's been just crazy. So people can sort of charge whatever they want. This price is just, I'm so proud of HSN, $349.99. You are putting down $70. And we're doing the shipping, free shipping, anywhere in the country. And so affordably to get this in the hands of your child who's doing the home work at home. You know, you or your husband who are working at home, or maybe you want a Chromebook because you want the latest and greatest and you want that, speed where you open it up and you're working right away. And I want to show you that again. So, you know, when you open your computer, you turn it on and okay, you got a minute. This is what a Chromebook does. You ready? Don't blink. Boom. It is open, you know, and I've got this like giant, like screen that is so beautiful, that is so responsive. And look, I don't know if it's showing well on the television. I don't want to make a glare, but the screen is just beautiful. Look how responsive that is. I can tell you that the Wi-Fi inside the studio is not fantastic, but it's so quick and fantastic. Teal is the most popular. So we thought the silver would be the first to go. You guys are ordering the teal like crazy. Whenever we get these custom colors that aren't available anywhere else and that you guys love, they always go crazy. If you order it now during my presentation in this pre-sell, this is gonna be on tomorrow, and I bet you it's an early sellout. So if you order it now, you will secure the teal. Did you imagine you would get a brand new computer to put down $70 and have a brand new computer? I don't think that I would have thought, especially like, how much does it weigh? 3.2 pounds. What's the battery life? Oh, 13 and a half hours. Well, probably doesn't have a backlit keyboard. Yeah, it's got a backlit keyboard. That's a big deal. Also, you say, well, I wonder what the sound is like. Well, how about Bang & Olufsen speakers? I'm hearing those things. And if we're playing the guessing game, which I'm pretty good at as a host here for 13 years, Aaron, yeah. I'm going to guess $1,100. If you said Bang & Olufsen speakers, backlit keyboard, touchscreen, right? I would have 3 years of tech support. I even introduced the tech support. Notice I didn't say how long it was. I was going to ask you because I thought it's got to be 6 months. It's got to be 6 months for this price. I think we've had a retail value of like $250 or some, like for 3 years of total tech. Am I wrong about that? Have I not said that?
Typically $299. That is typically what we see the retail value of 3 years tech support.
It's like you're getting a computer for $50. What? Yeah. Because it's 3 years of United States of America base, and 3 years from now, Christmas Day, you can call them and they will answer questions. This offer, I will just say I'm proud of HSN that we're able to do this.
You're right. Our buyers have done an extraordinary job. And one of the reasons that they are able to do such a good job is, did you guys know the number one selling brand at HSN is HP? We sell more HP than any other brand. And I'm talking about through our beauty lines, through our fashion lines, through our kitchen lines, through our drawers. Obviously, we sell an awful lot of product at HSN. The number one selling brand here is HP. So we have good friends like Terry at HP who help us, who work with our buyer Chris and the entire buying team, Allie and Lauren and the whole group, to make sure we do, particularly during the holidays, values that are out of this world. Now, if you're just joining us and you want to know more about Chromebook, I'm going to show you a couple things on the computer, and then I'm going to point out some reasons why Chromebook is superior in many other ways to laptops. But first, let me just kind of show you what you can do. The answer is you can do anything that you do on another laptop. In essence, you can do here. The only difference is the reason we call it a Chromebook, it's the Chrome operating system instead of a Windows operating system, or instead of the Mac iOS operating system. So right now, I'm on hsn.com. One of the things that I'll point out is because this is pinch zoom, you never need your reading glasses again. Like you probably can't read, maybe you can't even read that line of text right there. Well, watch what happens. When I take my little fingers and I make it really big, you can read that says more deals and new finds. You didn't have to put on your reading glasses, neither did I. That's one of the best things about touchscreen. Of course, playing games on touchscreen is so much fun. Editing on touchscreen is so much easier. I've just got some various tabs open across the top. I could use the built-in touchpad if I wanted to. Oh, you know what I want to mention real quickly, because I just was kind of pointing down here, this pillow. This Duo pillow, this is the Duo computer pillow. I have fallen in love with it. I love using it when I'm on a desk. I particularly love using it when I'm lying down on a couch. Or sitting in a chair. It's a 20 degree angle, so you're not straining your neck all the time. There's lots of colors to choose from. I just wanted to mention that.
No, Aaron, I want to mention it too. So let's take a second here. We've got it on the screen because I think it's really super cool. Mm-hmm. I think, you know, what would really be fun? We're guaranteeing delivery in time for Christmas for this. Somebody opens this up as a little kind of a gift and they're like, oh, that's really cute. Too bad I have anything to put on it. Oh no, we also got you a computer. So charcoal, right? Charcoal, taupe, navy, purple, and pink. I love that comes in fun colors, purple and pink, taupe, charcoal, and the navy, I think, would look amazing with the teal. So if you're getting in the teal. So look at all those great colors. And it's only $27.99. Aaron, I'm glad you mentioned that because I think that if you're treating somebody to a Chromebook, to have them open that first and go, this is weird. What is that? I don't know. I think it goes with this present. I think it goes with this present, right?
That's a big lead-in right there.
Yes.
Yeah, that's a good teaser for sure. sure. Yeah, I think you'll love the dual pillows. Also, even little pockets on the side where you can put your eyeglasses. You don't need your eyeglasses because you have a touchscreen, but where you can put your eyeglasses or right. a remote or something like that. So I'll show you some of the other things I've got going on here. I have lots of other tabs open. For example, we're live streaming hsn.com. Yeah, this is absolutely strong enough and quick enough to live stream. Live stream Netflix. You can download Netflix. You can download Hulu. You can download Disney Plus. You can download just, you know, some other things off the top of my mind. Things like Google Classroom, things like Microsoft Meetings, all your favorite games, you know, Roblox and Among Us. And there's over a million games and apps you can download from the Google Play Store. I just have some other apps open here. This is Google Docs. Of course, you can do Google Talks, and you can do Gmail, and you can do Google Earth, and those sort of things. I don't even know what else. I've got my mail open there, and then Google Docs open again. Now, this is kind of key. Bottom left-hand corner, this is what they call the app launcher. So see how I just kind of brought that up? And this is the app tray. And in your app tray here, there's all of the apps that I've downloaded. So like I said, I have Facebook downloaded. I have Netflix downloaded. I have Candy Crush downloaded. I have Zoom downloaded. I have a little piano program downloaded. Just all kinds of stuff. I have Excel downloaded. I have Microsoft Word downloaded. I have YouTube downloaded. So downloading all of those is super simple. I'll show you more. I'm going to get into the Google Play Store in a minute and show you how to download things. It's easy. I know you've done it on your phone or on your tablet. You've downloaded an app before, right? Well, now downloading software, can you believe downloading software to your computer is now that easy? You just go to an app store, you press it, and it downloads. If you're thinking, okay, why a Chromebook? Why do I want a Chromebook? Well, there's three big reasons. In fact, we even wrote them out for you to make it really, really easy to see. Here we go. The three big reasons for why Chromebook. Number one is speed. There is virtually no setup and no startup time on this. So this, it's essentially you open it, and Helen was showing you this earlier when she was live streaming video. You open it and you close it, it's instantly on. That's in due to several things, one of which is the solid state drive, which I'll talk more about a little bit later. So virtually no setup time. Also, you just log in with your Gmail account. So whatever Google account you have, it's free to get one if you don't have one already. So if you have photos on Google Photos somewhere, if you have mail in Google Mail, it all just comes over to your computer. You're gonna love this computer. It's so speedy. And then simplicity. Easy to access all the Google apps that you already use. So I mentioned, let's see, Google Maps, Google Drive, Google Mail. A lot of you use Google Docs. All of those are really simple, but not just those. If you're thinking, well, can I use, here we go, Google Calendar, Google Chrome, Google Docs, Google Drive, Google Mail, Google Maps, Google Photos. Those are all free, by the way. Mm-hmm. Every single one of you don't have to pay for any program ever again.
But Aaron, if somebody wants to buy like Microsoft Word for it, it'd work on this Chromebook. You could download this, right?
1,000% yes, yeah. And that's really key. So if you like to use Google Word, excuse me, if you like to use Microsoft.
Or PowerPoint or Word or you know.
If you like to use any of them, they call it Microsoft Office 365. That's Word, Excel, PowerPoint, Access, OneNote, Publisher, and I missed one. But there's
don't
seven
ask
programs
me.
In there.
I have no idea. Like,
Access is okay. Microsoft Access is the other one. If you want to download any of those, yes, those are all available in the Google Play Store. Everything is available in the Google Play Store, which I really am going to show you in the next 3 minutes. I'll show you that. But the last thing I want to mention on that list, because it's really important. We talked about speed, right? We talked about simplicity, right? Security. You got to hear this. You never have to buy antivirus for this computer. No antivirus, no anti-spyware, no anti-malware, no anti-ransomware, none of it. You never have to pay a penny. Many of us pay $50 or $60 or $70 per year for antivirus. You don't have to do that. This is a computer that will not catch viruses. So here's what it means. If you like to get on your computer, get up in the morning, get yourself some great smelling and tasting coffee, thanks to that water filter that Helen was presenting just a minute ago, for example. Get yourself a cup of coffee. You like to, you know, log on, whether you're retired and just surfing the web and keeping up with family and ordering groceries and doing those kind of things, or whether you've got your work to do or whether you've got your school to do. The last thing you want to do is have to maintain your computer, right? It's like mowing the yard. Everybody just wants to have a beautiful yard. Nobody wants to mow the yard. You don't have to mow the yard. The viruses, spyware, malware, that stuff is all gone. You just get to log on and enjoy Facebook, log on and enjoy Netflix, do a little Zoom meeting, or say hi to your family via Skype. You don't have to be your computer technician. You just get to enjoy your computer. You also never have to update your computer, but I've talked a little too long, so I'll tell you more about never having to update after Helen gives you an update.
No, never. Aaron, I always text you before the show. How you doing, buddy? Can't do it without you. Cannot do it without Aaron. All right, so let me show you what's happening. First of all, I have three color choices. I have it in the white. It looks very, very expensive in the white. We have it in the silver, which is kind of that color that we all know and love for laptops. But I will tell you, in this presentation, the most popular is the teal. And I'm gonna hold the teal up here and open it up for you live. So here's the teal. This color is really cool. Everybody's loving it. I'm gonna flip it around and you're gonna see how long it takes for you to be up and running. It takes seconds, absolutely seconds. I'll do that again. That's what everybody loves about the Chromebook. Now, here's what's happening. This was supposed to be the Today Special on Sunday. We had planned for it for a year, our big grand finale for the holiday season. Then a snowstorm comes in, and we've got unprecedented shipping. With everything that's going on in 2020, everybody's ordering things. So we moved the Today Special up tomorrow. But we were even saying we got a guaranteed delivery in time for Christmas. That's part of what we were doing. We were excited about. So we're even doing a pre-sale. That's what this one presentation is here. We are pre-selling it for tomorrow's Today Special. If you order it right now, you get your choice of the three colors. I'm already realizing that this color is gonna sell out first. Everybody's loving this teal, which is custom exclusive for us here at HSN. When you look at the price, $349.99. Let me tell you, just the 3 years of Total Tech, which is 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, 365 days a year, I can remember presenting this Total Tech at a value of $299. It's like saying you're getting the Chromebook for your laptop for $50. It's crazy that we have a relationship with Total Tech. Of course, we were able to include it. It's costing you zero, but 3 years, that means 3 years from now, you can have 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, US-based, call them up and have help with any tech support. That is included. Just imagine how much that would cost. I can't even believe that. So you're saying for $350.99, what kind of a laptop are you getting? And there's no way it has a backlit keyboard. Oh no, it's got a backlit keyboard. That is the number one thing. We're live on Facebook a lot of times. People ask questions live on air. That's the number one question that I get asked is, does it have a backlit keyboard? And I'll tell you, usually if it's under $1,000, usually not. I mean, honestly. And then speakers, yeah, you know, there's usually speakers inside there, but usually, you know, they're, you know, laptop speakers. These are Bang and Olufsen speakers. As a matter of fact, when I hold it up, you can see the real estate of the speakers up and down here and on this side too. Look at the speakers. See, there they are. There's right here, but it's also on this side as well. There's the Bang & Olufsen right there. That's their logo. You see that in like the high-end luxury cars. You've got, well, what kind of, you know, like you want to know like what kind of processor and what, you know, what's going on. It is an Intel processor. This is mind-blowing. It's 3.2 pounds. So if it's going to go in somebody's backpack on their way to school, in your tote bag, when you're traveling, when all this craziness is over with, that's going to go with you at 3.2 pounds. You are also getting a touchscreen. Anyone that's getting a laptop now, I will tell you, for me, the next laptop, number one, I want a touchscreen. Do I have a touchscreen? I actually don't have a touchscreen. That is the number one thing. But at $349.99, but we didn't even stop there. We're giving you 5 months to pay it off. Any major credit card. This could be the very first thing you ever buy from HSN. And by the way, we want to welcome the 2 million new customers that we got this year. And we are so excited for you to learn all about HSN. During this presentation, I know hundreds and hundreds of new customers, because $70 and free shipping and handling, guaranteed delivery in time for Christmas, that's unmatched. Here's the other thing. We're doing extended holiday returns. If you don't like this for any reason whatsoever, you have until January 31st, 2021 for returns or exchanges. That's 6 weeks from now, 6 weeks. So we guarantee delivery in time for Christmas. You still have another month and then some after they receive it as a holiday gift. So I just cannot see, by the way, I don't have to guess how this is gonna go tomorrow, because during this little baby presentation that I'm doing right now, we only have 3 minutes left. We've already sold way more than we had anticipated, which I know means tomorrow it's gonna be an early sellout, because we're presenting it the day before it's supposed to be on for 24 hours. So they're gonna start at midnight with a limited quantity. It's gonna be a short day tomorrow for Aaron. So I would not wait, especially if you want the teal. It is flying out the door. Aaron, I know we've got 3 minutes left. I know there's so much to talk about with this, but this is like a no-brainer. This is probably the best deal I've ever seen on a laptop. Guaranteed delivery time for Christmas, $350. Bang & Olufsen speakers, Batlick keyboard, touchscreen. What else is there to say?
It's our best value on a Chromebook. It's the least expensive Chromebook we've done all year today. I do want to mention 32 gigs of built-in memory. You can expand that with a micro. There's a micro SD card slot on the side. There's also two USB-Cs and a full USB-A port on the side. But you can expand it up to an additional 256 gigs. In my last 2 minutes here, I'm going to try to show you one thing, and then we're going to try to run a little video about the solid-state drive. What I want to show you is the Google Play Store. The Google Play Store is where you can download anything. And I know that's a question that a lot of people have. So I'm just going to go along the bottom here. I have lots of things open right now. I have Facebook open. You see how quick it is going from one to the next. I have Netflix open, and I have, this is the Google Play Store. The Google Play Store is the number one app store in the world. There are over a million games and apps and movies and music and shows. It's the world's number one ebook store. It's just so many things at your fingertips. And there's over, there's several thousands, probably several tens of thousands of apps that are totally free to you. Things like, we talked about this earlier, things like Google Mail and Google Docs and, oh my gosh, my mind goes blank. Of course, Google Maps is one that comes to mind, Google Calendar, and not just the things that start with Google. There's tons of other free stuff too. But what if you want to download something else? Well, here's, like, for example, here's TikTok, here's Apple Music, here's Adobe Scan. These are just a couple of things. Oh, there's Microsoft Word, there's Excel, there's PowerPoint. So I'm in the app section right now. Maybe you just want to browse games. Here's games. There's a million games that are, again, at your fingertips that you can download. How about movies and TV? There's all kinds of movies and television that are at your fingertips. Maybe you want something specifically. You want to look for something. Searching is really easy. There's a search bar up here, so I'm just going to touch that. I could type away, but I have searched for Microsoft Office before, so it knows that. It's right there, so I'm just going to say Microsoft Office just to show you again if you wanted to download Word or Excel or Outlook or PowerPoint or Microsoft OneNote. Aaron, it's all just at your fingertips.
I think we're kind of coming to the time that we have allotted for this presentation. Okay. Do you have another presentation of this today?
No, not until midnight. This is the final presentation for today. We won't see this again until the official kickoff at midnight tonight.
Get ready for a short day tomorrow, my friend.
It'll be a quick day, I think. A really quick day.
A really quick day.
It should be. It deserves to be.
It deserves to be extraordinary value. All right. Well, thank you so much, my friend. I love that we got to give a sneak peek of this. Happy holidays.
Thanks, Helen. I won't see you soon. I won't see you till after Christmas. So have a great holiday.
Oh, okay. Happy holidays to you and your family. How wonderful.
Thanks, Helen.
After this big kickoff. All right. So here's the deal. Pre-sale is what's going on right now at $349.99. This is the best deal on a Chromebook we've ever done. We're guaranteeing delivery in time for Christmas, and it's only $70 to get home. This is the teal. This color is flying out the door. It's also white or silver. Those are the three colors. The final minute of the pre-sale, the number to order is 735-372.